In Missoula for another playoff, 6-seed Hellgate hosting 7-seed Flathead. Another good one tonight in the first set. It's close early on. Hannah Odell is going to give Flathead the lead here as she knocks down this point right to the back line. But Hellgate would come back with Jada Merciel with the kill from the outside. Flathead would take that first set and finish off the Knights in 4. And now the Bravettes will have to win another playoff at Helena High Thursday to qualify for state.